女儿今年18岁了，她也即将完成她在AIC 的高中阶段的学习，进入大学，很幸运的她拿到了哈佛、Princeton、Wharton Business School 还有 Stanford 的邀请。
This year in September, I will be attending Harvard College.I'm very looking forward to the experience, playing golf on the Harvard golf team and just enjoying the Boston area, I guess.
我觉得他们那个学校对学生的支持非常的到位，非常的仔细。他们学校不大，所以说他们那个老师跟学生比例还是非常好的。
I juggle golf and schoolwork by making a schedule. I send the schedule to my teachers at AIC and to my parents so they can take me to golf practice sessions and my teachers can help me catch up with classwork at school.
I'm from Taiwan. I was studying at Zhongshan High School. I chose AIC because我觉得 AIC 的成绩很优异，然后同学之间的竞争也比较强，所以我觉得来这里可以激发出我更多学习的动力。
Мои оцени имаше отлични години тук в училището и даже получи предложение от Imperial College in London за следващата година да учи там. И аз съм много щастлив.Синът ми използва училищните автобуси всеки ден и аз съм много спокойна, защото те са едно чудесно предложение от училището.
As an applicant looking to study in the US, I looked for a school that was well versed in this area. So what AIC does, they assign counselors to each region. So when I came to AIC, I met up with the US counselor.And he provided me with knowledge on which unis I should apply to. And, he pretty much acted as an administration. He took care of all the little details. And all I needed to do was just tell him which unis I wanted to go to and submit the grades. In the end, he pulled through everything together, letters of recommendation and all the little stuff.
As a boarding student, we get freshly prepared lunch every day. And it's kind of very convenient for us because we don't have to worry about the lunch. The food in boarding is quite nice. And my favorite one is sushi, which we just have today, and I'm really happy about that. And they are all freshly prepared, so it's great.
CAS, which is Creativity, Action and Service, which is a requirement of the IB, and during school time we get time to complete the 150 hours. I'm involved with BodyFit, Habitat for Humanity, Oxfam, MUN and CHESS.
AIC has plenty of opportunities for students to pursue their interests outside of academics. For example, I've always been interested in reading and writing, and I've considereda possible degree in journalism. So a school has a student-run magazine club called Mosaic, which I've been part of, and it's really helped me to delve further into the world of just writing and being creative.
Personally, I have a passion for art. Recently, my art teacher encouraged me to enter a competition, and I ended up winning a 3-week trip to America in which I could exploreThe art world there and go to visit all the galleries and further my passions. To me, AIC is a place where you can dream big and through hard work, those dreams can really come true.